to complete rehabilitation of the Nairobi Nanyuki meter gauge railway line, and Kenya shilling 700 million to complete rehabilitation of the Nakuru Kisumu meter gauge railway. I have also set aside Kenya shilling 2 billion for the Kenya National Shipping Yard. Mr. Speaker, to support development of our ports, I have proposed an allocation of Kenya shillings 7.5 billion for the construction of the Mombasa Port Development Project, and Kenya shilling 7.5 billion for the Lapset project. Further, I have set aside Kenya shilling 128 million for insurance of ferries for the Likoni Channel, Kenya shilling 149 million for the maintenance of ferries and jetty headquarters, and Kenya shilling 603 million for construction and expansion of airports and airstrips. Mr. Speaker, to support production of reliable and affordable energy, I have set aside a total of Kenya shilling 71.9 billion, excluding the provision set aside under the Big Four initiatives. Out of these, Kenya shilling 50.1 billion will cater for transmission and distribution of power. Kenya shilling 11.3 billion for development of geothermal energy. Kenya shilling 6.4 billion for electrification of public facilities, and Kenya shilling 1.3 billion for development of nuclear energy, as well as exploration and mining of coal. Mr. Speaker, enhanced national security will create an enabling environment for business to thrive while aiding faster economic recovery. In this regard, I have proposed an allocation of Kenya shilling 294.5 billion to support operation of the National Police, Defence, and the National Intelligence Service. Mr. Speaker, the proposed allocations include 119.8 billion for defence, Kenya shilling 42.5 billion for the National Intelligence Service, Kenya shilling 110.6 billion for policing and prison services, Kenya shilling 10.7 billion for leasing of police motor vehicles, and Kenya shilling 1 billion for police modernization program. Mr. Speaker, to step up war on crime and enhance support for administration of justice, I have set aside Kenya shilling 1.5 billion for the National Communication Surveillance System, and Kenya shilling 335 million to equip the National Forensic Laboratory. Mr. Speaker, other allocations include Kenya shilling 4.8 billion for medical insurance for the National Police Service and prisons, Kenya shilling 2.3 billion for the group personal insurance for the National Police and prisons, as well as Kenya shilling 1 billion for the National Integrated Identity Management System. Mr. Speaker, the outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic last year disrupted in-person learning, leading to closure of schools for 9 months. The government is determined to recover the lost time while ensuring safe learning in our schools, colleges, and universities. In this respect,